Hello friends, we were discussing about series RLC resonance, and you know that if we take the output across the resistor, this circuit is band pass filtered, and if we take the output across the inductor and capacitor combination, then it becomes a band stop filter. Now in this video, I am going to show you the mathematical expression of the bandwidth of this resonating circuit, okay? So you know that this is the graph for current for various values of omega, and the omega 1 and omega 2 are called half power frequency and the omega naught is called resonant frequency. In our previous video, we have derived the mathematical expression of the omega 2 and omega 1, that is omega 2 equal to r by 2l plus root over of r by 2l square plus 1 by lc, and omega 1 is minus r by 2l plus root over of r by 2l square plus 1 by lc. Clear? Now, this omega 2 minus omega 1 is called bandwidth of the resonating circuit, okay? So, basically the bandwidth is this one, omega 2 minus omega 1, okay? So, we can calculate the mathematical expression of bandwidth from the mathematical expression of omega 2 and omega 1. See, B, that is bandwidth, equal to omega 2 minus omega 1. Now put the mathematical expressions of omega 2 and omega 1, and we will get that is equal to r by 2l plus root over of r by 2l square plus 1 by lc minus minus of minus r by 2l plus root over of r by 2l square plus 1 by lc. Because of this minus sign, this plus will become minus and this will get cancelled, and because of this minus sign and this minus sign, minus minus becomes plus. So basically the expression will be r by 2l plus r by 2l, and so you will get the expression equal to r by l. So this is very important result, that is the for the series RLC resonating circuit, the bandwidth is given by the series resistance by series inductance value, okay? So basically bandwidth equal to r by l. This is very important formula, you keep it in mind. I will show you some numericals on filter design based on this concepts, okay? This is all for this video. In my next video, I will show you some more concepts. Thank you for watching.